gives us some indication of balancing the skin tone, marking out places for the rosy tint to go. Okay, now we'll blend these brush strokes into the surrounding paint. Making sure that we know where the knuckles are. next knuckle.